What's going on, guys? This is Jake Stubbs. This is something pretty cool. I am at the Renaissance Festival up in Annapolis, Maryland. And we're going to have a lot of fun stuff here. There's a giant slide here. There's also a bell thingy, too. It's actually really cool. It's going to be awesome. There's also jousting as well. So, yeah. It's going to be amazing. Hope you guys enjoy my time at the Renaissance Festival in Annapolis, Maryland. My dad's gonna hit the bell right here. Hit that silver bell, like right on top. Got one. Oh, two. Missed that one. Got three. There we go. Got one. Got another one. Keep going. Four. Five. Nice. Oh. Seven. Yeah. There we go. Got that one.
Eat drinks and swing hammers.
Eight. Nine. Ten. Woohoo! Great job, Dad. Yeah. All right, guys. We are at the jousting arena, which is this whole thing right here. Right there is the royal family in this area. We got the king, we got the queen. Got the brass players right there. There's one of the guys coming out. One of the nice guys. Like right around that corner, that is that girl right there. That is the princess of that family, which is cool.
He said to me that I cannot stand strong. What about the
princess is coming over. Yeah! I think this is Sir Williams. This is the guy that I'm working for in the South. Princess right there. That's the girl who I was talking about. Yes, Sir William! Woo! Yeah! Woo! Yes, sir.
Tell me what to do.
Yes, sir. I'll challenge.
I shall rip the flesh from these false swine!
I'm sorry. Yes, Sir William! Get it, man! Yeah!
Great job, bagpiper! Yeah! Oh, man.
All right, guys, that is actually the wrap for the Renaissance Festival. It was amazing. My dad, it was awesome. Letting my dad hit the thing in the mallet, just dragging it to hit the bell. Also, that joust, which was freaking amazing. I actually like that. And right at the end, a nice bagpiper band jammed out, which was awesome right at the end. So yeah, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching today's vlog. Please subscribe to my channel so I can get a lot of good followers. And yeah, peace out, everyone.